and welcome back. Today we're looking at various vintage drills that I've picked up here and there. I'm going to be pulling them all apart for various projects, but before I pull them apart I just thought I'd show you them in action. And the first drill is a 3/8 chuck. Look at that little dinky chuck here though. That's cute, that, isn't it? This is the D500 Black & Decker kitchen wrecker. Still okay. Let's have a look at the next one. Next on the list is the 1/4-inch raw plug. It's a bit slow, it's more like a food mixer than a drill. It also has a bonus spinny bit. I've no idea that's what that's about. Let's have a go. Well, as expected, it took a little bit longer. So that's a 1/4-inch raw plug. Let's have a look at the next one. Next on the list, we're going to look a bit bigger, a bit more exciting. This is the 1/2-inch Black & Decker. Look at that. Again, quite slow, but it'll do the job. Nice. Let's have a look at the next one. More, he says. Yes, I'm afraid there's more. Next on the menu, we've got the Wolf 3/8 heavy duty drill. A little faster revving. I can't put a drill bit in this because it's a bit kaput, as you can see. There you go, that's the Wolf 3/8 heavy duty. Let's get on to the next one. The next one, this is a good luck with reading the label model. I've just noticed, I've just bought it off eBay and I realised it's got a cracked case, so that's upsetting. And whichever way I turn the chuck key, the chuck doesn't open, so that's also a bonus, isn't it? So I'll be giving the guy lovely feedback in about 10 minutes. Right, that's the good luck reading it model. One left now, and then you're free to spend the rest of your life away from this video. And last, but by no means least, is the Wolf 1/2-inch heavy duty model. Look at that. No messing about here. Not a beastie. Let's compare it to the Black & Decker. Hey, looks like a hairdryer that, doesn't it? Looks heavy, this. Oh, I wonder what they use this for. Anyway, there you go. And that's my classic collection of vintage drills. So I hope you enjoyed that. And thanks for viewing. It's like a bloody Uzi, doesn't it? Uzi 9mm!